measure out my creamer. This is the creamer I use. Coffee mint hazelnut, 2 servings of this. I think it'll put me at 70 calories and 3 grams of fat and 10 grams of carb. I usually put about 25 milliliters or 25 grams. Milliliters and grams, same thing on a scale. 2 servings is 30 milliliters, 25. What's up, YouTube team? So today I wanted to talk about the bench press. So the past 2 years I've been trying to figure out the best form and the best grip for myself as far as the bench press, because my chest, like I mentioned in a previous video, is lagging. So that's one of the body parts I want to fix. Work for me, I noticed, is that proper form. Doing the bench press with proper form will really help with your chest imbalances, your chest strength, and your overall press movement. So things to remember is that you want to keep your feet planted on a bench, you want to keep your butt planted on a bench, and you want to keep your head and even your shoulders. Keep your shoulders into the bench. Drive your shoulders into the bench when you put the little arch in the back. So your little arch should be right here in the bottom part of your back, and those are your 5 points: your 2 feet, your butt, and your shoulders, and your head. So when you're pressing, before I get into the pressing movement, you want to bring the bar down to your nipple. I would say rule of thumb, one inch above your nipple or 1 inch below. You also want to make sure that your wrist is under your elbow when you're bringing the weight down, also when you're bringing the weight back up. And you want to keep a 45 degree angle, meaning you don't want to be too high when you're bench pressing. You don't want to be too close, because then you'll be activating your triceps more than your chest. So you want to keep it right in the middle at 45 degrees. And when you push, I like to think of exploding up and bringing the energy from your legs. So bringing the energy from your legs and forcing it through your lats. So when you're pushing just like this, engaging the lats, driving up with the elbow right under your wrist, because you don't want to bench like this, you know, and you don't want to bench like this. You want to keep it straight, elbows under your wrist, press up, shoulders back, and press, explode, engage your lats, keep your feet planted, keep everything tight, your core tight, everything through the entire movement. And whenever you're thinking about moving up in weight or testing out a new PR, make sure you have a spot. Remember one time I was bench pressing and the bar fell on me, and even though I was able to control the weight, it was kind of embarrassing in a gym to have the weight sitting on your chest and waiting for someone to come pick it up. So I recorded my bench press workout Monday, discussing the topics of how to bench press, and let's go into this clip in 1, 2, now. Party in here. So, when you want to bench press, you want to make sure that your 5 points are down: your head, 2 feet, your shoulders, and your back. I'm gonna walk you through it. So, when I get down on the bench, I want to make sure my feet are planted. You want to keep it slightly back, and then I try to dig my shoulders into. And I grab the shoulder width apart, making sure both of them are the same. pressing, making sure.
You
want to make sure that the weight is resting on this part of your palm so that it's right in line with the forearm under your elbow. So when you push, the elbow right under your wrist. Drag it, always remember, drag your shoulders into the bench. Keep a tight core. Breath in, exhale on your way up. And you always want to bring it down to your nipple. Below the nipple or right at the nipple.
Like it's unfamiliar. I get it, I live it. To me, there's nothing realer. Just... to kill you, and when I leave, I always come right back here. The young spitter that everybody in rap fear. A lot of y'all are still sounding like last year. The game need change, and I'm the motherfucking cashier. Nickels for my thoughts, dimes in my bed, quarters of the cush, shape the lines in my head. Take my verses too serious, you hate me, cause I'm the one to paint a vivid picture, no HD. Yeah, I want it all, that's why I strive for it. Diss me, you'll never hear a reply for it. Any award show or party, I get fly for it. I know that it's coming, I just hope that I'm alive for it.
I want the money, money in the cars, cars in the clothes, the hoes, I suppose. I just wanna be, I just wanna be successful. I just wanna be, I just wanna be successful. I just wanna be, I just wanna be successful.
Yeah, I want things to go my way. But as
chest pumped up. Isolation.
Your face.
Laid a lot of shit, been going sideways. And my mother tried to run away from home, but I left something in the car, and so I caught her in the driveway. And she cried to me, so I cried too. And my stomach was soaking wet, she only 5'2". And 48 hours all before I showed up and brought $1,000 worth of drinks and got pulled up. Damn, my reality just set in. And even when the phantoms leased, them hoes wanna get in. I do a lot of things hoping I never had to fit in. So trying to keep up with my progress is like a dead end. My girl love me, but fuck it, my heart beats slow. And right now the tour bus is looking like a freak show. And life changed for us every single week, so it's good. But I know this ain't the peak though, cause I want the
money. Money in the cars, cars in the clothes, the hoes, I suppose. I just wanna be successful. I just wanna be successful. I just wanna be successful. From a decent man, back when I was trying to put a ring on Alicia's hand. This lost boy got fly without Peter Pan, and my delivery just got me buzzing like the pizza man. In person, I'm everything and more. I'm everywhere these other niggas never been before. But inside, I'm treading water, steady trying to swim to shore. I'm on a shopping spree to get whatever is in store. Yeah. Just call me shopping bag Drizzy, or call me Mr. Damn, he ain't copping that Izzy. And fans of these fresh.
Your elbow. Your elbow's supposed to be on the side, the left. That engagement.
That you doubted is about to get busy. I'ma kill it, I promise, this I know you're mad. I've always treated my city like some shoulder pads. The big homie, use a flash if you must. And I swear I ain't asking for much. All I want,
I want
is
the money. Money in the cars, cars in the clothes, the hoes, I suppose. I just wanna be. Yeah. I just wanna be successful.
That's all I want, man.
I just wanna be. I just wanna be successful. I just wanna be. I just wanna be successful.
It's like I know what I gotta say. I just don't know how to say it.
Pardon the swag, but bitch, it's Cartier. Long bread, I don't eat shark cake. How come I can't miss a woman like I can't miss court dates? Cheese, but she's not in this portrait. Yeah, life's fine, but I don't portray. I'm on the other side, but it is a sharp gate. I don't want the glow, I want the glory. And I'ma fuck the world, but this is just foreplay. Tired of hearing bullshit, bring on the cow shit. Haven't met a smell that's stinkier than owl shit. And that's word to Toronto. So high up, I got birds in the condo. Ain't that a female dog? Ask her who I am to her.